I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News. I am Joey Steven, a certified Canadian immigration practitioner, and I bring to you this provincial news bulletin from the province of Manitoba. This recording originates from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
Canada Immigration Provincial Pick by Manitoba on 9th of May 2024. Manitoba selected potential PNP nominees under Skilled Worker in Manitoba Occupation Specific Selection on 9th of May 2024. Skilled Worker in Manitoba Occupation Specific profiles declaring current employment in Manitoba in occupations identified with high labor needs based on data published by Statistics Canada was considered. Number of letters of advice issued 18. Occupations within the following National Occupation NOC 2021 unit groups were considered in this draw. 72024 Supervisors of Motor Transport and Other Ground Transit Operators. 73301 Bus Drivers, Subway Operators and Other Transit Operators.
To dwell into the history of news in Manitoba, follow this link, myar.me/tag/mb. If you have an interest in gaining comprehensive insights into Canadian federal spouses and partners sponsorship program, or any other skilled worker or Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs, or should you require guidance after selection, we extend our warm invitation to connect with us via myar.me/c. We strongly recommend attending our complimentary Zoom resources meeting conducted every Thursdays. We kindly request you to carefully review the available resources, and subsequently, should you have any queries, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly authorized representatives Q&A session held on Fridays. You can find the details for both these meetings, myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing you with professional assistance in navigating the immigration process. Additionally, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate on your behalf with Canadian federal or provincial governments, accessible at ircnews.ca/consultant.
But life still goes on. I want some help, Polinsys, 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 by my side.